Today, on American Lifestyle, we're going to try something new.
We're going hunting!
Welcome back to American Lifestyle. Today is the opening day for bow season in Indiana. Today, we're just trying to go for a doe, a nice sized doe, unless there's a nice buck, because obviously it's too early in the season. Time check, 7:53.
Here's my view from my stand.
That's my main shooting lane. Time check, 8:42. Haven't seen anything yet this morning. Heard one trotting around right before sunrise.
That direction, then trotted back towards that way.
Other than that, I haven't seen anything but squirrels. Let's hope we see one. Time check again, it's 9:30. Squirrels are noisy though. Tell you what, they keep you on your feet. If we don't see anything in the next 15, 20 minutes, we'll start heading out. I got a lot of other stuff I gotta do today. We didn't see anything today, but we'll come back in a few days. Probably Thursday morning. Guess I'll see you guys then. Well, it's day two. Time check, 7:15 a.m. It is Monday morning on October the 8th. Let's see if we see something. We're out in the stand now. Spooked one on the way in. It was a small doe. There might have been another one with it, but I don't think they knew what it was. They didn't snort or anything, they just trotted away. So it shouldn't ruin the hunt. Time check, it's 8:05. So we got a bunch of turkeys around us, and they're actually roosting in this tree right over here. Check, 8:52. The turkeys all came down from their tree and went into the neighbor's property. They were roosted up in this tree right here, and they came down, landed about right there, and headed off. Show you something. With all the rain we've been having, the swamp kind of overflowed a little bit. Almost looks like a creek. And like a little pond over there. A nice pond over there. And the trees. I'm just glad it's not very deep and I can get to my stand. Thank you. I've seen at least 8 to 10 different squirrels. They just keep chasing each other. Most of them are pretty fat too. I really hope we see something. And that one that I spooked was the only one I'm gonna see. Check 9:44. I just saw two doe. They're running pretty quick. They came from back here. Pretty sure they went around the swamp. Then they went around that way. And then cut straight from there. Straight that way into the neighbor's field. I'm trying to call him back, but we'll see what we can do. We'll see if something's following it. It's a little bit longer. I was close to getting ready to leave. Time check. It's 10:10. I haven't seen or heard anything else. So, I think I'm gonna head out. I'll eventually get something. If not, I'll at least get a deer on camera. But, until then, just like, subscribe, and have a blessed day.